dead gone, my red coat. I went through the shoes on a pool last night on that. And he come out and went back through the main road. He couldn't get anything else. Yeah, I think it's just a little boy. Because it's a movie I was looking at last night. And all of that. And I think the little boy did it. But I'm pretty sure the boy died the most. And because his dad turned out the boy died because he's already gone, man. I bet old man couldn't kill him.
All right, folks. That's my sound out here. Well, everybody had yourself a very blessed day. I mean, hold up. Welcome, 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 folks, to the Mastermind Show. This is Mastermind speaking, a.k.a. Elijah the Great. Tell you what, today, we're in Max Payne 3. It's time for a change, folks. Let's see if we can blast our way out of Friday. Big fan of that game. Hey, what's up, 2K? Let me give you a shout out real quick. Before I start. There you go, buddy. Appreciate you coming in, man. All right, let's see what we got here. Yeah, I'm a pretty big fan of this game too, man. It's been a while since I've played. I wish I could start at the very beginning, but I don't want to lose my save. Where's the gold gun at? I think I already picked it up. There was a gold gun right here. All right, let's go. Chevy Racers 85. Hey, buddy, what's up? My brother played this game on the PlayStation 2. Nice. Let me give you a shout out, Chevy. There you go, buddy.
Oh, isn't there on your chest? Nice.
You think that'll hurt you? You think they'll char your skin, char your bones? But it'll make you clean.
It's like Chevy, he's right next to you. Kill him.
The joys of hygiene.
Just juiced my ass.
It was hard seeing Brewer go out like that, but I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for, a chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night. The apartment made me wish I'd got to know him better.
One of the Twitch players banned me from meshing a lot. Wow. No, you don't gotta worry about that here, man. You can mesh all you want.
It made for interesting reading. If I'd been given a few more years looking into the bottom of a glass, I might have been on the same page.
It's like he was ready to blow himself up here. Oh shoot, pan fell out on me. Look out over here, oh, TV. Let's watch TV. Thanks, no problem, buddy.
Captain Baseball Bat Boy, episode 203. We join our hero on a date to the arcade with Bicycle Helmet Girl.
Yeah, we're not on a date.
We join our hero on a top secret training mission.
That's more like it.
When, in the blink of an eye, the trickster Sussy appears.
Yeah, we usually do Friday night, fight night, wrestling, WWE 2K23. Well, I figured we might do a change tonight.
Then suddenly, the trickster Sassy presents his latest evil trick, a devilish aging ray.
Oh, no, Triple V. Don't get unnaturally old before your time. Don't worry, Bicycle Helmet Girl. I'll never get old.
Oh, Dran, I got old.
Hit a grand slam and save me, Triple V.
Oh, gee, will the curse.
How will our hero hit a home run when he can't even run the bases anymore? What will he do next? Find out in the next episode of The Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy.
Hippos get hungry in the middle of the night. Good thing Hippo's Hamburgers is open 24 hours. Try the Hippo Family Pack. Keep those little hippos fat.
Well, I might need that. Any more guns out here? Oh, wait, I know I need that. Still firing it out there? Guess not. Oh crap! Oh, I shouldn't have hit that. Oh, wait, I saw something. Uh-oh. Can't see him. The wall's in the way. Well, we're gonna do that over. Go. Got the shotgun this time.
Scramble away from what's left of your life over dead bodies and a few loose roof tiles. If I thought things through, I may have sat down and let myself burn right there.
All right, let's see what's in here. Uh-oh. Two down. We over there too. Nice try, punk. How do I get up there? Well, never mind, I figured it out. Any gold weapons over here? Oh crap. Gold weapons. No gold weapons. All right. Oh crap, they're right there. Come on out there. Come on out. Gotcha. Let's make the jump. Any gold weapons? I don't see anything.
Damn it!
Could've got all of them.
You need some help there, brother?
I needed help 5 minutes ago.
You're doing fine.
Well, it doesn't feel that way.
Well, you ain't lost it. Hey, it looks like there might be a way down through the wreck up here.
There were wrecks all around. And not the kind you fix up for a weekend project. These were the wrecks you crossed the road to avoid.
You got me into this shit. Come on. I could go on alone, but it wouldn't be so much fun.
There's gotta be a gold weapon up here, folks. It's the perfect place to put a gold weapon. Where is it? There it is! I told y'all there'd be a gold weapon out here. Got it. We got a gold weapon. Hype in the chat, folks. Hype in the chat. Now let's get out of here. Which way was I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go this way.
Man, they're always one step ahead.
They don't need to second guess us when they're covering all the angles.
That was a smooth move by me.
Got it.
got me. I have survived and beat Tony Montana too.
Little party at the stadium. They were a group of paramilitaries.
You'll have to forgive me for not being able to follow all this.
You're not supposed to follow it. Government can't even follow it. It ensures that no one's ever guilty.
Why'd they do it? Bust us at the stadium.
Yeah, somebody told them we were going to be there with a whole lot of money. Anyway, the money's gone. Just hope we can get the girl back.
Yeah, me too. Wonder where the hell she is.
You know, there's a harbor about a half a mile up. She's got to be there. She's in No Comando Pumba area.
You know, if I've been doing my job properly, we wouldn't be out here in the middle of nowhere looking for some broad who got pinched on my watch.
That's what we tell ourselves, huh? It's all our fault.
No, I'm serious. By the time they grabbed the girls, I was half cut. I ain't slipping, man. I'm slipped. I'm a bad joke.
Max, we're private security. We're all ex-soldiers, ex-special forces, ex-cops, ex-good guys. We all have our reasons why we became ex. Maybe now we can put things right, okay?
So that was it, was it? Say the magic word and be absolved of your sins. If only shit were that simple, I'd have done it years ago. Me, I've been stuck in the past so long, I'd forgotten what year it was.
Max, quit your daydreaming. This is it. It's over there. I cut the engine. Glide in.
Go anywhere. Had brought us to the right place. That was the chopper the Commando Sombra used to escape the nightclub attack. If Fabiana wasn't around here, then at least someone that knew where she was had to be.
That would have been a good place to put a gold weapon.
Thank you.
want to think about what would be happening on that video feed now. Just my own imminent cameo. Just passed their cell by, but I wasn't picky.
Bullets. You alright, Mom? Come on. You alright?
juntas, dor de ressaca. É por isso que existe Interfecto. Interfecto é um analgésico forte para a dor forte.
Reports of more violence erupting in Panama, where citizens are still reeling from this attack 2 months ago. Colombian paramilitary group United Swords of the People, or AUP, have been waging a campaign of violence and terror in the area around Bastidas, despite government attempts to stabilize the region. Staying in Latin America, an explosion of violence in Brazil's largest city, Sao Paulo, as much publicized initiatives to stop feuding between favela gangs and the police have completely failed. Some local activists blame much of the city's problems on the activities of right-wing groups Creche Preto and Nova Garda, but they accuse of vigilante-style attacks in the areas of the city where police have lost control. Some human rights organizations report a slew of missing persons in the city, a topic that many observers say local law enforcement isn't taking seriously. This turmoil is shaping up to be a hot topic in next year's mayoral election. Right-wing candidate Victor Bronco was once a frontrunner, but is now falling behind in the polls. Well, there may be some political storm clouds out there, but the sun is shining in many regions today. Over to Marisol with the weather.
Here we go again. On the move. If they'd finally decided to kill her, I wasn't doing anything to persuade them otherwise. They'd been making a reality show starring Sao Paulo's favorite housewife. Probably thought it would grease the wheels with the ransom money, but it only made me want to shove the cash down their throats.
Safado!
Serrano had taken Fabiana through the garage door. I had to find a way to open it.
I don't know.
find something on the other side of the gate. Thank you.
see where it's coming from, folks.
Thank you.
Hey, Miss Ozone, what's up? Just playing some Max Payne 3. Let me give you a shout out real quick. I just died. Chance to blow the boat up. What's up, Saudi Abrego? Thank you, I appreciate the shout out. No problem, no problem. Let me give Saudi Abrego a shout out here. There you go, buddy. Appreciate y'all coming to watch me play.
Boy, see him here. Did he come out the back door?
Which way are we going? I think it's this way. Gunfire, but I don't see it. Oh, I see it now. Come on, pick your head out of there. Gotcha. There's one right there. There should be one right around there. I'm gonna die, so I have to do this. Alright, it's clear now. All I gotta do is cross the boat. That's the hard part, folks. That boat's gonna come right around that corner and I gotta pop it. Here it comes. I got him that time. See if I can get the driver. Got him. That should be it. I think I've done it. That's as far as I've gotten. I don't know if I should pick that up or not. I think I'll just go with it. There we go. A checkpoint. Nice. Thank you. They're getting away. Uh-oh. Good gracious. I gotta do a boat chase now. It's like Grand Theft Auto. I remember this operation on Grand Theft Auto a long time ago.
I was an overconfident chump going into the jungle alone. Shit.
Uh-oh. Wait, where's my crosshair? Oh, no, you don't.
They're running interference. There's another boat blocking us from Fabiana.
We ain't gonna be able to take much more of this.
Come on.
Oh, shoot. So I gotta shoot the bottles and shoot them at the same time. Oh crap, you burnt me.
We need to get past that decoy boat.
Shit, grenade, grenade,
down. Oh, so good.
Don't hit yourself.
Quick, quick, quick there, Captain. We need to move.
Comes another grenade.
Over there, man, over there.
Uh-oh.
Come on.
They're shooting ducks in a barrel.
Jesus Christ.
But these ducks are shooting back. Yeah, where they at? There they are. 40 minutes. Oh, crap. I hope it puts me back where cars are at. Oh, good, it did. It's kind of tough. Too much debris in my way. See through all the smoke. Oh no, you don't. I saw you had a big rocket launcher. He's gonna jump. Yep. Here it comes. Oh, I thought he was gonna jump. Gotcha. Got them all. Wait. Am I dead? What happened? I thought I got him.
Thank you.
Graphics are pretty good in this game, considering it's kind of old. Awesome sauce, yeah.
Take your time, man.
I heard that.
Oh, give me a second, I'm not feeling so good.
Oh, Gia.
Elise, está aí?
O que o senhor acha? Claro que sim. E o senhor bem pontual,
tudo bem.
Não?
I'm sorry, sir. We risked our lives several times over trying to save...
I know. I just wish I knew what was happening and why.
Yes. Who has it in for our family?
I mean, just because we are rich and happy. Is that a good reason to hate us? I do a lot of good in this town. A lot.
This is hell for me. As I told you yesterday, when I get Fabiana back, I think I will move us to Miami or Geneva. It feels like nothing good can come from living in Sao Paulo right now.
I hope you're not giving up on our city, Senor Bravo. Listen. We will catch the man. You have my word on that.
Listen to Mr. Becker, brother. Yes, these are tough times, but we have been through it before. Like when father died.
Father had a heart attack visiting a brothel. Yeah, it was humiliating and embarrassing for sure. But now this is different. This is the Emperor. She's not dead.
Maybe we'll be lucky and get her back safe soon.
I can almost guarantee it. If you do as I ask.
This has been tough on you. Things will get better. For all of us.
Marcelo, Pasos, in my helicopter. This way.
Sure.
Mr. Becker, Senor, let us give you a ride.
Oh. Até logo, Senor Branco. May I say, you would be best served se contratar profissionais e não esses amadores pés de chinelo.
Goodbye, Mr. Becker.
I had so many plans, Max. Didn't we all? I was born into great fortune. Sometimes it feels like I have done nothing apart from being a rich man in a poor country. When I talk to you, you only see money. Not my wife. I am not naive. She does not love me for my body. Despite your good fortune, you're still a decent man.
Am I?
I don't know. I try to be. Maybe I'm just another rich fool, just like the rest of my friends.
Com licença. Tenho uma ligação pro senhor, policial chamado Senhor da Silva.
Diga que eu ligo mais tarde.
Sim.
Another bad cop wanting a pension contribution. Do you think of pile of shit feels popular because it's surrounded by flies. Look at me. I'm a mess. Is that what this is?
Meu Deus! Sim, pode entrar!
Senhor, temos problema. O sistema de
segurança foi desativado.
I can see that. The men entering the building and the office won't lock down.
Boss,
knock on board.
It's not working. There's a way to reboot the system. If I can get to the server room, I should be able to get everything back online.
Strange. You pay a couple million dollars and you expect to push a button and be able to make all your problems go away. That was some useless junk. A bit of false confidence.
Not Max. Sir, let us handle this. You stay in your office and lock yourself in. Do not answer the door unless you know it's me. Let's go.
I should be able to override the system if I could just get to the server room.
What's going on?
Nothing to worry about. Everything's fine. Now behind the desk. Now, both.
Through here.
a lot shinier than a favela, and rent would be easier to collect. Maybe Bronco would take pity on all the poor bastards who got evicted. I just had to keep...
Let's see, we got... 637... Guys in here. Minutes. Oh, man. We gotta give it three more lives. We gotta go check for the door dash, folks.
Shots of Rodrigo. was dead. Shot through the head by some hero fighting the rich one lonely secretary at a time.
Matrix style. That's two lives, folks. I got one to go. And I'm dead. Don't die. I'll do one more. Got them all. Oh crap, some more. Yeah, okay, long as they don't throw a grenade. Where they go, where they go? I see you. Oh, I'm too close, I'm too close. Oh, shoot. Right in the head. This is my last live, folks. I'm gonna go check the DoorDash stuff. And you're dead. Oh no! This dude looks like he means business. Oh crap! That wasn't smart. Alright, last live for real, folks. Gotta get this guy down. Dang. Well, I guess this will be my checkpoint. One, two, three, four, five. I made through five chapters, not bad. Yeah, I gotta go get DoorDash, Miss Ozone. The toll was too great, but I knew there was no walking away. I appreciate all y'all coming in, though. I really do appreciate it. Now I gotta find somebody to raid. Is Crush on right now? Let me take a look. How long did I go for? 2 hours, nice. Hello, have fun and be careful. Oh yeah, I always be careful. Thank you. I'm gonna find somebody to raid here. Nine minutes, Mom. Let's see if Jay Crush is live. Oh, he's not live, dang. I don't know if this guy's affiliated or not. Yeah, he's affiliated. Who can I raid? I'm gonna raid somebody I played Among Us with last night. Alright folks, we're gonna have a very blessed day, a very blessed night. I'll see you in the next video! See you later, Miss Ozone.
Yo, Mastermind. Thanks for the raid. How are you, my boy? How are you doing?
Good.
Welcome in, Raiders. My name's Queen Tifa. I'm a variety streamer. Currently on Fortnite. I'm just bullshitting around right now.